Hello students, today I'm checking your GK class. So open your GK book, page number 5. Water animals. Any animal which lives in water throughout their life or most of it is a water animal. Identify these water animals and write their names, choosing from the help box. First, manatee. This is manatee. Manatees are also called sea cow. It is fully aquatic. Number two, starfish. And you know, starfish are not fish. Number three, dolphins. Dolphins are highly intelligent mammal. Number 4, seal. Number 5, otter. 6, shark. Number 7, it is hippopotamus, also called hippo. Number 8, walrus. Now turn the page. Wild animals. A wild animal is an animal that lives on its own without any help from people. A wild animal finds its own food, shelter, water, and all its other needs in a specific natural habitat, like forest. Identify these animals and write their names, choosing from the help box. Number 1. Bison. Bison are also called American buffalo or simply buffalo. Number 2. Antelope. Antelope is a mammal like a deer with horns, long and thin legs. Number 3. Cheetah. Cheetah is the fastest land animal. Number 4. Baboon. Number 5. Very easy. Zebra. Number 6. Llama. Llama belongs to camel family. 7. Wild beast. And number 8, hyena. Learn the spelling. Keep reading. Keep learning. Bye-bye.